01 machine. And row number two. Also in the lineup, I see number 27. That's Wayne Belong, only up there in row number one. Ty Keller in this event coming around here in four. We got a whole bunch of here tonight. Field coming around here in three. Ron Nelson turning around three. Now, two machine, throwing already. One driver turned around, that's number 69. Alright, here we go. Eight dropper down for three, fighting on a pole. Waiting along to bring him down. Here's the green flag. So far it looks good. Long gonna head him off to turn number three. Yes, Crawford back to his second, round number 16. Well, safety crew's up here and check up on things. Now he sure announced, let me know. Pushing the car off the track right now, I believe. Driver appears to be okay. Nice round of applause, folks. These cars are built super tough. Dave Crawford. Well, getting a double thumbs up. Boy, what a hard flip that was. All right. We're now carrying four. Here's the green. Wait along. Wait to wait on the track for one. Four meters, fighting for second. Let's see on number 01. John Rosier, he's got it now. Ty Keller trying to get for a third. He's got that. Jason Murphy, faster, losing maybe fourth now. This wide 12 car. Ryder Yelsey. Cassie from the rear in our second. Anyone's pitcher. Lazy Long in front by about two or three car lengths. Field coming around. They will have a little trouble here. Our senior group. Lead. White flag out, we got a lead change. Well, John Rose Jr. back in the second spot again. Wayne DeLong over back in the front side. Trying to come to the coming. Turn four. This is made it back to the white flag. Here we go. The center down to turn three. Let's see if they can get things going. A lot of caution. Let's get Layden a nice round of applause.